I wanted to roll as much as possible. This is really like hardcore enduro right here. I mean, you guys, the camera won't do much. The camera, trying to speak English. The camera won't do much justice here, but there's a lot of rocks and trees and stuff. So I have to climb it. It's like extreme clutch control, and my bike stalls really easy. Like it's like when I stall, it's not like, oh, I suck at riding. No, I suck at launching and crap, but no, it is easy to stall this bike. I'm not even kidding. Like, you can just do, like, the most simple thing, and it'll just kill itself for no reason. I don't think there's anything wrong with it. It can stall that easy, but I have no idea. Like, it just feels the need to not want to, like, just run. It just, not when the clutch is in. With the clutch is in, just, really depends. We'll never do that with the clutch. Better head something.